like an earthquake.
It's Aiden.
Come in.
Well, you have a nice place.
Thanks. At least here you can pretend that this whole nightmare isn't happening outside. You know, I had a dream.
What dream?
That one morning, I went outside. There were people on the streets, kids playing, people in the cafes. Like in the books I read. Crazy, right?
I think we all share that dream.
Do you think if this world were different, would you get married? Build a house?
That seems unlikely. It's so detached from what my life is.
My everyday life is in my imagination. In literature. I'm probably just a weak little girl to you.
No. You're sensitive, but that doesn't mean you're weak. Those who are weak just give up. They stop caring about anything, give up on life. But you, you still care. It means you still fight.
Someone told me once that only the gentle are ever really strong. Will you hold me? Aiden, can we pretend that what's outside isn't happening just this one time?
All right, Thalia. Just this one time.
Were you just gonna slip out?
Well, no, it's just that, you know.
Monsters to fight, people to save. I've read those books.
I'll see you later.
Maybe you will. Maybe you won't. We both know the world we live in, after all.
Didn't you say yours was the world of imagination?
But not delusions. I'm glad this dream has come true.
Likewise.
I know. Goodbye, Aiden.
Thank you.
I don't know how to thank you. Will this do?
I don't But you wouldn't be a waste of time.
To counter the effect of the drone.
Nobody knows us here.
How do you figure that out?
Forget what happened last night. They'll hear you.
I'm glad at least the peas have come up nicely.
People will always complain.
Alive, and that's what counts.
Inhibitor container detected.
Saute the mushrooms. Blanch the asparagus. Fry the onion until translucent.
Of course, we don't have any of these.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. Good seeing you.
I hear she's seeing a piece.
Oh!
Here are the tissue specimens you needed.
In such fine condition. As if surgically removed.
Skinned plenty of animals during my time as a pilgrim.
It shows. And now your well-deserved compensation.
Running low on anything?
Indeed. But one moment, please. No. Take that salve and rub it on your husband's arms under a full moon. His affliction should subside by the dawn of the second day.
Thank you, Baba.
Ooh, under a full moon? No offense, but that sounds like fairy tale bullshit. And being out at night is dangerous.
Listen now.
Hush, Corvus. A closed mind cannot be opened with threats of violence.
Hey, it's not closed-minded to be concerned about people's safety.
A full moon can be seen through a window. That is sufficient. Now, do you want another hunt or not? A rare creature has been spotted. Bring me its spleen and its liver, and only the spleen and liver of this single creature.
How will I recognize it?
Don't worry. You will most certainly know it when you see it. Oh, and it won't be alone.
I heard something hit as hard as fuck, and then I saw a flash.
Try telling that to the ones who spread strong.
They got strong.
Ugh.
Here are the organs you requested.
Are you sure they are from the right creature?
There was no mistaking that monster. But you're the Baba. You tell me if I got it the right one.
Yes, I can already tell. You did indeed. I was just curious to know if you'd come across another creature I've heard about. No matter. Here is your reward. I have no more hunts for you right now. You've done very well. And I hope to have more work for you soon.
Thanks. So, what's with Corvus, anyway? You seem an odd pair.
Corvus saved my life. He intervened during a violent robbery. He has been my protector ever since.
I see.
Thank you. Thank you.
don't have to yell like that, you know? I'm standing right here.
What are you demanding of me?
What? I said you were yelling at me.
Why would I be rebelling against you, Pilgrim?
What are you talking about? Just stop shouting at me!
I'm sorry. I'm a bit hard of hearing.
Oh, no, I get it.
I'm Pete. I was supposed to infiltrate a renegade camp. I'm on a mission, given to me by Jack himself. If I save a survivor who's been kidnapped, they'll make me a peacekeeper. But I'm afraid.
I'm not surprised. Now, about those renegades.
No, I'm afraid of them. Afraid because of my hearing, I'll miss something and royally fuck up. I've already been booted from supply. I was operating the loader and didn't hear it when people started shouting. Well, long story short, I dropped a crate on someone.
And did you... Ouch. Do the PKs know you have problems with your hearing?
Well, you know what? Luckily, the PK know I can't hear. They want to give me a desk job. Aha! I have to go to the old bridge at the end of Lower Dam Air. Go there instead of me, Pilgrim. I'll need this win. I'll reward you.
Let me think about it.
Thanks, man. The prisoner, a rather tasty one, I'm told, is being held in a shed near the flag tower. I'll be waiting for you at the windmill across the river.
Thank you.
rage.
Thank you. My name is Henrietta.
And I'm Aiden. Now go. Meet me at the windmill across the river.
Okay.
better stay on your toes.
You've returned, Pilgrim. Does that mean you saved us?
I sure did. The victim, Henrietta, should be here soon.
Wait a second. Her name is Henrietta? Oh, no. That's not who I was supposed to rescue. I must have misheard which camp to go to. The PK will never take me now. I'm useless. A useless piece of junk.
There you are. I don't know how to thank you.
I unlocked the door, but Pete's the one who really saved you.
Me? But...
I'm just brawn. This guy is the brains of the operation. Planned the entire raid that allowed me to free you. Tactical genius, this one. Saving people's just his thing, right? Boss?
Right. I guess you could say that.
Heroic. And modest. Nice.
Twerk nothing. What's your name? I'm Pete.
Henrietta, would you escort me home? I don't want to get taken again. And with you, I'll feel safe.
With me? Safe? Wait, Henrietta, you must know that my hearing's not too good, and...
Don't worry, I'll speak louder. Shall we go?
Sure. Let's go. Thank you, Pilgrim.
Thanks. Good luck with her.